So, this is Michelle again. It is Thursday. I put the queen in, put the package is in on Monday. Or no, actually it was Sunday. I think it was Mother's Day. And so I am checking now to see if the queen has been released. So I'm going to open up the hives. As you can see, it's pretty active. It's a sunny day today. So we'll see if she's been released yet, and if not, I'm going to release her. Boy, this is a busy hive. They've already started making comb on the inner cover. And here's the little tab that where the queen is, the box down inside. So I'm gonna open, get that out carefully. I think she might have been released. Looks like there's a lot of activity over here. She might be laying already. And she has been released. So they ate through the candy. She's gone. So, and I had her marked. So again, I'm going to see if I can find her now, since I have such a hard time doing that usually. Activity. Let's see if the queen happens to be in here. I'm going to take a look now. They are hard at work cleaning up the hive, the old frames that I had put in here. I don't see the queen yet. I'm gonna put this one back. This is a good wooden frame with real, it's wired crimped. So they seem to be liking that one. I'm not seeing the queen yet.